Hello, my name is Snorf, and I'm bringing you some Watch Dogs Wii U driving gameplay onto my channel. I do believe this is taken from the first mission, where you have to get away from the cops. We'll talk about the driving in a few minutes, but before I do that, I'd just like to thank XL Cheeto for sending me this gameplay, just because the game hasn't come out for me yet. So I will leave a link to his channel in the description to make sure you check it out. If any of you have any Watch Dogs Wii U online multiplayer gameplay that you are willing to share with me, then I really would appreciate if you guys sent me a private message on YouTube with a link to your video. That really would help me out, seeing as I haven't got the game yet. But like I said, I'd just like to thank XL Cheeto for sending me this gameplay. And like what I said before, you can find his link in the description of this video. So yeah, this is some of the driving within Watch Dogs, and for me, this is the most interesting part of the game that I have seen so far. I can definitely see myself having a lot of fun driving around the city, trying to get away from the cops. I can definitely see myself having a lot of fun doing that, so I'm really looking forward to actually trying out the driving within Watch Dogs. Definitely am looking forward to it. Definitely looks a lot of fun, like what I said before. I had a lot of fun in LEGO City Undercover driving around the city and that, so hopefully the driving in Watch Dogs is as fun as LEGO City Undercover. In the description of this video, I will leave a link to my previous Watch Dogs Wii U content, including some more Watch Dogs Wii U gameplay showing off some of the story mode. Later on today, I will be taking a look at the Wii U gamepad features as well, so make sure you stick around for my channel for that sort of content. And of course, when I do get the game, we'll be doing some more Watch Dogs Wii U content. I'm not sure what content to do, with to do a let's play of the game or to do videos like this one, where I just talk over the game after when I've played it and give you my impressions of certain missions. I'm not exactly sure what to do for Watch Dogs, so let me know in the comments section what sort of content you want to see from me regarding Watch Dogs. So yeah, that is pretty much all I'm going to talk about for this video. So I basically will leave you to watch the rest of this gameplay. Leave me your thoughts about the driving within Watch Dogs in the comment section below. If you guys have enjoyed this video, please don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you guys stay up to date on the Watch Dogs content that I do upload onto my channel. But until next time, I'm out of here for now. Goodbye.